Hey Mike, how you doing? Yeah, how's Sharon? Good to hear, good to hear. So I got this great idea for a new concept of a movie. You know all that adolescent shit that's been coming out, like Divergent, Maze Runner, and stuff like that? Yeah, so I got something that's really gonna blow your socks off. It's gonna really knock your socks off, okay? Oh, excuse me, sorry. Basically, it's a combination of two classics, right? Twilight meets Happy Days, okay? Or Happy Days meets Twilight, whatever you like. But Of course, there's gonna be lots of girls in there, of course. Yeah. But get this, here's the title. The title is called Sunshine. Huh? No, Sunshine, yeah. Of course, lots of vampire shit. Yeah, a lot of bare buttockses. You're gonna love it. Anyways, I gotta go. I got a meeting to go to. Great talking to you, and say hi to Sharon. We'll be talking soon.
I can see by the dawn, words have lost their meaning, but we're carrying on, and I feel you so strong. Anytime with you is like I'm doing no wrong, and we're moving like we need it. Waves are crashing in, and we can barely perceive it. I wanna figure it out, take it now. I wanna show you how, I wanna know what it means, what you're all about. Take your time, I wanna change your mind, I wanna make your mind, I wanna figure it out, take it now. I wanna show you how, I wanna know what it means to be on your side. Sunshine on my face. There's a word for your kiss. Any definition is a failed attempt. And the way of your words haunt me in my dreams to the point of absurd. When we're moving like we need it, waves are crashing in and we can barely perceive it. Baby, when you move, feel like I got something to prove.
Sunshine on my baby, out on the floor. Yeah. Sometimes love shines like never before. Never before, yeah. Sunshine on my baby, out on the floor. Yeah.
When you're looking for love, the meaning of it all seems to fade away. When I see you in that perfect place,
Hey.
Sunshine on my baby. Sometimes love shines like never before.
I Treadgold from Paramount. The idea for Twilight meets Happy Days sounds absolutely terrible. Don't ever call this number again. I bid you good night.
Go back in the car. You do it. Stop her. Hey, no. Hey, hold on. Get up.